Canelo's win over Kovaelv.
¿Qué pasó de Canelo? Ahora que le ganó Kovaelv.
Vamos a rotar.
Sí, tráeme las
manos. ¿Qué pedía? Pues es bueno, Canelo es bueno, ya mejoró mucho.
Canelo is very good, he's improved a lot.
Roberto Duran told me this week that Canelo passed Chavez already.
Que Roberto Duran dijo esta semana que Canelo ya superó a Chavez.
Y luego en realidad todavía le falta mucho.
He says, and then he still has a lot left.
Chavez no hizo cuatro campeonatos.
Chavez didn't do four titles.
That's what Duran said. See, your dad agrees with him. What does Canelo do so great?
¿Qué hace también Canelo?
Ya tiene mucha defensiva.
Very defensive, very good.
Bloquea muchos golpes.
He blocks a lot.
Hace lo que va ocupando.
He does whatever he needs to do.
Nah, he's a total complete fighter, man. That's why he's playing for partner.
Who do you want to see him fight next, Robert?
I would like to see him fight
the guys at 168.
68.
Caleb Smith, Caleb Plant, David Benavides.
Yeah.
He probably beats all of them too.
Yeah, and I think he beats them.
Caleb Plant Benavides are with PBC. That's not going to happen. I want to see.
If the money's right, what would it be?
How about this gentleman behind me against Canelo?
Chapil.
One day.
Hey, you against Canelo.
Un día. Va a llegar.
One day.
Caballo, you said? Where's Caballo?
He already trained.
Back, get in here.
He has a big fight, right?
Yeah, he's got a big fight on November 3rd.
¿Cómo los vamos a hacer? Son tres.
Héctor, vente.
Héctor,
Josh.
Big G, were you with Alexis Espino this week? Was he with Espino this week? Big G?
Espino didn't fight.
What? Because the opponent was 20 pounds over?
18.
Why not take the fight, Robert? What's 18 pounds among friends?
The commission said no. He took it.
Oh, he took it?
Came heavier.
Wow.
So the commission didn't allow it.
Who was the opponent?
The opponent
was
10 pounds heavier. We
agreed
to that. We reworked the contract for heavier, and he still came
8 pounds above that. So. Who is the opponent? What's his name? That's crazy. That's a lot of weight.
Yep.
Someone says here, Billy Joe would smoke
Canelo. No.
Canelo Benavides would be a huge fight. We have Louis fighting November 30th. Don't miss his fight against Adam Blue Nose Lopez on a Top Rank show. Hector Tanahara working hard. Hector doesn't have a date on a pony yet. Canelo versus Prescott in Cruiserweight would be a huge fight. Virgil Ortiz back in the gym December 13th. Probably Fantasy Springs. The Zone do need help with broadcasting. I'll be happy to sign with them and help them out. Why not? Their broadcast crew needs to step it up. The only one I really like is Sergio Mora. I will interview Virgil, he just trained. Canelo versus Ramirez. Canelo already won that 168 title. Justin, I don't think that guy is so good. Actually, I think he needs to step up his game big time. He's just very boring, very boring. You can't be boring. If I was boring, no one would watch you. You gotta have fun. You gotta have more, be more entertaining. Thank you, Sam. The award, I said, it made me feel like a champion, that I won a championship belt. WBA, I've been around 98 years. For 98 years. Thanks, GE, I appreciate it. Keeping it 100. Mikey's fighting next year. What does that have to do with boxing if you like someone like the Celtics? Thank you. Thank you, everyone. The award was a big honor. I was surprised. I didn't expect it. I didn't even bring a suit at the time.
Louis, can you give me water for a moment?
Hector, you have a fight coming up?
We're working on it.
In the works. Anybody want to fight?
We'll know soon.
Any names? There was talk of you and Ryan Garcia.
whoever.
You and Devin Haney, anything can happen. Any fight.
We're working on something soon.
And does Virgil have an opponent yet or not yet?
Not yet.
But December 3rd. And Mikey, no opponent yet. Sometime next year.
Mikey has no date. What do you mean?
No. Not yet.
No opponent. Mikey has no date.
No date, no opponent yet. Honestly, I didn't watch.